It's worth noting, guys, that Natalya has been a major force in the women's division since 2008.
Talk about staying power, Michael. Wow.
And I'd say this match will go a very long way in determining just who is WWE's most dominant woman.
It definitely will, Cole. But at the same time, whoever wins here tonight can't just rest on her laurels. There's a whole locker room full of women looking to take that top spot.